Hey guys, I'm Sicily G here, aka Mustache Tom, and welcome back to some more of the Callisto Protocol. Last time we fell off a huge thing, and she was above, and then she was below, which warranted some big question marks as to how the hell she even got with us. Something tells me this isn't the real one anymore.
Look out!
Oh, as if it mattered anyway.
I'm okay. Thanks.
I can see another way. I'll meet up with you.
Just be careful. It's worse than I thought in here.
That convoluted path ended up working out, I guess.
Over here, on the service route.
How did she get over there?
Come on, not that far.
I shoved myself off for, you know, safety. Don't worry about it. It's only the easiest way to get back to being solo, I guess. Even though I should have been solo this entire time. Again, I don't even know how she got down there. Oh, don't tell me I have to shoot upside down.
I
Alrighty. Well then. Excellent. Feels like this game's gotten significantly easier.
Nice.
Ooh. Free money! Thank you. Well, that was a bad idea. Okay, more enemies can pop up. I was gonna try to check that other path. Because damn it, my curiosity. I guess curse and both fuck my curiosity, I guess. Is what this game's trying to tell me right now. Well then. It's like, man, you created a split in the path. So early on, too. I went a bit away from that split. And of course, there's the long loading time, so I apologize for trying to think. Dare to think that I could go back. Oh, fuck off. We'll just keep going ahead. Fuck it. Brought that back.
All systems operating within normal parameters.
What the hell does that mean?
Inspect print before use. Remove item from print assembly. Thank you.
upgraded with alternative fire. Provide higher firepower to use more ammo, but use more ammo. Press and hold the L2 button to aim down the sights. And press the R1 button to use the weapon's more powerful alternative fire mode. Jeez, we are just in love. Goop Cave. Very different from our humble beginnings in a jail cell. At least it feels like it.
It was close.
Good thing it was a cutscene. How irritating that thing could have actually been if it was something new. Well, that was quick. How far did I travel from the sail thing? Can I get back there? From here? I doubt it, but I'll try. Oh, I forgot the loading screen. With a jump scare added to the jump scare. I mean, the loading screen.
UJC is here for you. Activating grid assembly. Complete.
No. See, hold down the left stick to block a melee enemy attack. A successful blocked attack will result in much less damage after blocking. Look for an opportunity to return the attack. Low attacks will damage and knock the enemy down. So it's like more of a parry than a block then? if you're gonna use a phrase, at least use the right one, you know? So that definitely sounds like more of a parry than a block. Damn, that's the thing I'm like kind of getting better at finally. Like, it took me like nearly most of the game to get down pat the dodging. And I still fuck it up a lot. There's so many of them. Oh, fuck off. So, so close to the edge, I did that instead. Alright, just take my sweet time with this. No need to rush. Oh my god, I did it again. Edge. Oh. So the world beyond the world. Oh. Jeez, that's getting annoying again. Come on, I know you're trying to bait me. I guess he wasn't trying to bait me. I thought there was another guy here. Loading. Alright guys, that's where we're gonna call this one. If you ended up enjoying this part, then please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, make sure to check out those links in the description. One will head you over to my petition. Second, it's out to my Patreon and PayPal, where you can help support me and the channel directly. And fourth, to my Discord server. Any and all donations are greatly appreciated. And until next time, everyone, bye-bye!